More than 40 people are thought to have been killed and dozens wounded in a series of attacks in mainly Shia areas of Baghdad. In the deadliest incident in the Iraqi capital, two car bombs exploded simultaneously in the western district of Dorlay, killing 14. No one has yet claimed responsibility, but they bore the hallmarks of previous operations by Islamic State. This man is a resident in the area. He says that three car bombs exploded, damaging all the local shops. The first far away and the second and third closer and closer, killing a large number of people and children. Earlier in the day, a car bomb went off in the Salahuddin province north of Baghdad, wounding five civilians. The sites of both blasts are targets for Islamist insurgents, who in recent days overran two major cities, occupied a university campus, and set off a dozen car bombs in Baghdad.